So, Kelvin Johnson went from a G League guy to the Spurs starter. And he is absolutely crushing it with what he is doing around the rim. Now, he takes over 50% of his shots there. And he definitely has room to improve regarding his percentage, but he's going to get there. You can see the body control. You can see the strength, right? At 6'6", he's got a pretty good frame, and he loves to be in attack mode, right? Look at this Euro step here. The hang time, the ability to kiss it off the glass like that. Expect his percentages at the rim to go up. So here we go again, quick little crossover right there. Blows by the defense. His speed is like very deceptive, but it's definitely there. Here he attacks his closeout. Good change of pace, uses his body as a shield, right? Takes the punishment and keeps it going because he's so freaking strong, this dude. All right, they call him Mustang, and I love that nickname for him. Here we go. He's going to explode past Van Vliet. He says, listen, I'm 6'6", you're 5'11", I got this, okay? So he's crushing it for the Spurs this year. Here we go again. He's going to attack, catches his man flat-footed, goes into the body of Boucher, the center for the Raptors. Finishes again. Here we go once more. I love this one. Look at him attack off of 2 feet. Great finesse right there as well. Now you're also going to see his ability to explode and finish with power. Okay? Here we go. I love this play right here. Look at him attack the rim, try and yank it down. I love that. You're going to see it once more. I think he blows past LeBron in this one. Here we go. He says, don't worry, I got it. LeBron swipes at him. He hammers it home. So he's been crushing this for the Spurs. Now, he's also a much improved three-point shooter. Credit goes to the Spurs and Chip England, their shooting coach. But look at his release, man. It looks really good now. It's a little bit higher, a little bit smoother, a little bit less wasted motion. He's able to shoot over contests like this one right here. That's over Anthony Davis. That's an absolutely beautiful shot right there. So now at 6'6", he's shooting over the contest. He's going to do it again against LeBron. Here we go. This one's absolutely beautiful. That thing just drops in. Okay. So he's shooting 42% from three, right? Taking a ton of his shots at the rim. And when he's not taking shots at the rim, he's hitting spot up jumpers, right? Catch and shoot shots like this again over Anthony Davis. And it looks really, really good, right? It looks really good. Okay, he can also pass the ball a little bit. Look at this outlet pass. That's a bullet right there. Right now for the Spurs, he does run a little bit of pick and roll, but he's finding playing time because he always makes the easy pass, right? And you're going to see it on these next two plays. Listen, they're not overly impressive, but to play for Coach Popovich, you've got to move the ball. You have to make the correct pass, which is normally the easy one. So here he goes, right? He knows what he's doing as soon as he gets the ball, right? He's going to dump it down. Here we go again. Ready? He knows before he gets the ball where he's going with it, which is something I absolutely love, right? Being able to play the game one play ahead. He's going to do it one more time. Listen, guys, thank you for subscribing and checking out our videos. It really means a lot. Take care.